We also have Primo Manturiao eliminating the diss track of Manturiao. Primo Salazar eliminating the diss track of La Paz. Hindi Mangapoli here, Primo Sid Laman eliminating the diss track of Lapu's.
And we have Primo Ayapa eliminating the diss track of Polo.
And of course, makita naman ang opening salvo performance sa Primo Buntatala eliminating the diss track of Haro.
Jordan, it's super nice to see them all together for this unity dance.
Yes, I remember last year, no, isang matahom na event sa Tinagiyang Festival ng Illumination. Kaya ako nagaling from Aga sa Sagam Imiara at Tuan ang Tao.
Yes, and sa nakabalagan ng ato, you know, this will be the busiest Tinagiyang Festival 2024 kay grabbing activities natin and events for this year.
Yes, no wonder it's undeniable na ang Tinagiyang Festival, as what Mayor Premier said, is undoubtedly, let's say, the best festival in the Philippines. Of course, champion kita sa Aliwan.
That is festival. True, Jordan. But Ananaya, the whole world knows it. And they want to be here to experience that. Many days still have time. For sure, we have a lot of foreign friends who are flying in just to see and experience the Nagyang Festival. So to those of you who are coming in Iloilo City, welcome you guys, and we can't wait to see and celebrate the Nagyang Festival with all of you.
Of course, though, and I'm sure agad ina-invite na to, especially meron ako mga friends and family from outside the city of Iloilo. Abat-abat na sila book sa ilang mga tickets. And so hotel, kaya I'm sure fully booked nila mga hotels na to.
Jordan!